our new baby, Croner, will give you the confidence and also the success in your operations.
We wanted to provide a truck with modern, smart approach in the medium-duty segment. And of course, truck should have ultimate dependability. Croner was designed and engineered to help customers through a very simple concept, saving time and eventually saving money.
So yes, we are more than ready to get this new baby part of our family. You know, it's an emotional day, but it's also being so proud of having the opportunity to launch that truck for our customers.
It's always like that when you plan a launch. I mean, I have seen the truck for a long time. I have test drive it by myself many times. But you're always nervous. What is the customer feedback, and do we meet their expectations? And I think when I listen to the customer, I think we have exceeded the expectations so far.
This is my first time driving a big truck like this, and I feel like driving my own car, and it's very easy to have, it's comfortable, very quiet.
Hey, I'll never buy automatic, it's not me. It's not the type of our business. Driving it now, I might be changing my mind soon. I believe drivers can work more because it's easy. You're just sitting there. It's almost the truck drives itself. So I believe we can generate more money by going to automatic transmission, that's for sure.
We work with people, and I think it's showing the trust and the confidence that, you know, all the work that you, the colleagues, have been developing, customers are confident that it will fit their needs. So that's how they have been able to put an order, which has been fantastic, I can tell you, to buy a big amount of truck when you have not seen it. It shows the trust that exists between our customers, our partners, and Unitrucks.
I'm amazed how simple it has become, and we see this getting translated into efficiencies in our operations and cost saving.
This is also a very symbolic event for Unitrucks, because we had this event in our Gemba, in front of customers, with our facilities, and showing passion. That's why I'm so happy to be here and talking to customers with our new baby.
You did that, giving us the very good supporting. Like after sale, they have very good service. You know, everywhere in Thailand that we can find the maintenance shop. So even we break down in upcountry, we can have the good maintenance, and they have the mobile service also.
We have a lot of ideas already now. What can we do to capture more segments and to capture more customers and markets? So it will be a constant development, and that will be a great journey with Croner.